The Norwegians want to build Europe's first underwater restaurant. Ever fancied eating seafood while surrounded by fish? Design firm Snøhetta this week unveiled concept art for Europe's first subsea restaurant on the Norwegian coast. Its concrete shell looks like a giant half-sunken cinder block. Aptly dubbed Under, InHabitat reports that the establishment will provide viewers with a panoramic view of the seabed. Diners will also be able to eat locally procured seafood while taking in the view of underwater life. Under is said to be heated via thermal energy gathered from the seabed. It will also double as a marine research center. It's going to be located in a remote village called Bali. And that's definitely not this Bali.